The M32 Pro Series is the pinnacle of RME's multi-channel audio converters. Combining the stellar audiophile qualities of the latest RME converters with forward-thinking audio network technology, the M32 Pro Series is a huge leap forward for audio engineers. In essence, the M32 Pro Series offers 32 analog input or output channels that can be distributed over MIDI or AVB with sample rates up to 192 kHz. Inspired by the ADI2 Pro reference ADDA circuit design, the M32 Pro delivers stunning two-channel converter performance to 32 channels for the first time, with extremely low latency and perfect frequency response. The entire analog signal flow is fully symmetrical and allows for up to 24 dBU at the output stage, adjustable for each channel. And with the implementation of SteadyClock FS, minimum jitter can be achieved. To cater for the most challenging and demanding applications, the M32 Pro Series offers full redundancy of the power supply unit and the MIDI ports. No matter what happens, the M32 Pro won't let you down. Because network audio is the future, the M32 Pro Series is fully equipped with AVB technology, making it bulletproof for the upcoming years. On top of that, each unit acts as a sophisticated MIDI to AVB converter with flexible routing options. Incorporate all your existing MIDI gear into a future-proof AVB network with a full RME flexibility and stability. Thanks to AVB, all 32 channels can be transferred over one single Cat5e cable, even at 192 kHz. The M32 Pro Series is not just a sonic powerhouse. It also marks a new RME design language. Large tri-color channel indicators with peak RMS metering give an extraordinary visual feedback from wherever you stand. And to ensure that all these powerful features can be controlled directly from the unit itself, the complete graphical user interface was also designed from ground up. The modern and refined look of the menu in combination with the highly visible IPS panel makes the M32 series a joy to use. Control routings, the AVB streams, or the reference level of each channel directly from your M32. And if necessary, you can remote control all M32 over a newly designed web interface directly from your browser.